chili.
Good evening, everyone. This is Jan from Orgenics 50 and Raw. And it is Raw Day 35 for me. It's Monday, November the 17th. And I just made myself this papaya, pineapple, and pomegranate shake. So, and I'll show you how to do it in a little bit. But I wanted to tell you guys that the weekend, of course, is hard for me because we do eat out. We do go to my mother-in-law's where she cooks Mexican food, which you've probably already heard. But on Saturday, my husband told me, Jan, he asked me if I want to go to Texas Longhorn Steakhouse with him. He wanted to get his molten chocolate lava cake with a nice cup of coffee. And honestly, I didn't want to go because I knew I wasn't going to eat that. And the last time I went to Texas Longhorn Steakhouse, I ordered a salad, which was a fail. And so that was a waste of money. But at the same time, I want my family's life to be as normal as possible for them. And so, you know, he wanted to spend time with me, and he would have understood if I had said no, but I thought, okay, well, I'm going to go because, you know, we can spend time together. So we went to Longhorn. I ordered a salad and told them, please put no cheese, no croutons, you know, just put lots of vegetables on it. And I got the salad, and it was the skimpiest little salad that I sent it back. Hey! So I sent it back, and so that's two strikes for Texas Longhorn Steakhouse. So next time I go there, I need to be better prepared with my own snack in my bag, with my own tea bag, so I can order hot water and have a cup of tea. The next day, that was Saturday, Sunday, my friend had a birthday party, which if you saw yesterday's video, you'll see me wearing my mask. It was a surprise party. And so once again, I had to go out to a restaurant. And so, you know, I handled that. The salad was better than Texas Longhorn Steakhouse. But so I guess what I want to say is just try and keep life as normal as possible for your family and for you, even though it's hard. You know, your brain causes you to avoid painful situations. And going to Texas Longhorn and watching my husband eat a molten chocolate lava cake with a nice cup of coffee is painful to me. But sometimes you have to do something that's uncomfortable just for the sake of other people's comfort, you know? And I'm still hoping that it will get easier. Today I made chili for my family. It's cold, they wanted chili. Made it as healthy as I could for them, a healthy version. But anyway, if you're thinking of becoming all raw, if I can do it, anybody can do it, truly. It's just a matter of just making up your mind to do it, making up your mind to say no to things that you've chosen to say no to and sticking to it. So good night for now. My puppy is wanting me to let her out. And so I'm going to show you how I made this shake right now. Hello, everyone. This is Jan from Orgenics 50 and Raw, and I am on Raw Day 35 today. I had to make a beautiful chili dish for my family, and it is a cooked chili dish, and they said it was very delicious. So I'm wondering how many raw fooders actually have to cook cooked food every day for their family. I'm just curious. Just let me know if you do and how you tolerate it. So I had an acai bowl earlier, made a delicious acai, and for a snack I had almonds and walnuts that were soaked and sprouted with a couple bananas and some tea. And right now it's late, I'm just gonna make myself, Cole, stop it. My video guy is making me laugh, okay? I'm gonna make myself a papaya shake, and I just wanna show you guys what I do. I make papaya shakes all the time. I guess I'm very blessed to live in South Texas as a raw fooder because there's an abundance of produce down here pretty much all the time. So here's my papaya I bought last week, and it was getting very ripe. Okay. It was getting very ripe, so we peeled it and put it in containers, and it keeps really well in the fridge. And we also make this and sell it in our studio. Papaya and pineapple, so two great enzymes there. I'm gonna put in, we got pineapple at our grocery store, H-E-B, for 98 cents last week. I have never seen it that cheap. So we bought 26 of them, and then we peeled them and cut them up and put them in the freezer bags. So I added some papaya, some pineapple, and normally that's all I would add except for some water, a little bit of stevia, and it's really delicious. But I have some pomegranate seeds that I used in my acai bowl earlier. So I'm just gonna add them because, just add them all. Because they're very good for you and I have a lot of them. And I'm gonna add a little bit of stevia, a really small amount. Stevia is an herb that's about 100 times sweeter than sugar. And so you need very, very little of it. So I'm just gonna, I want it to be kind of thick and, you know, slushy. So just add some of my alkaline water and I'm gonna blend it up. So I will edit this out of the video. Okay, I'll be right back. So it's all blended up. This is really my dinner, even though it's really late for me to be eating. I just got home from my studio. I had to go to Walmart and get stuff. And it's almost 10, but I'm really hungry. Delicious as usual. So that's my papaya, pomegranate, and pineapple shake that I'm gonna eat for dinner. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye.